Tomorrow morning on Today, we'll look to new Mideast tensions as Israel steps up the flow of settlers to the occupied territories.
We'll talk with rock star Mark Knopfler about his new group, meet Oscar nominee Danny Aiello, and a ballet star who's deaf.
And we'll see how Catholics are coping with a new crisis facing the church. That's tomorrow morning on Today.